Alright, thank you for watching. My name is Natalie. This is the Makeup Diva YouTube channel. And good morning. It's not even 8 o'clock in the morning. I have a very busy day planned today, and I really wanted to get these videos in. So, I wanted to do... this video is just on some Bare Minerals products that I've received. And one of them was through QVC, and it was the Perfect Gift. This is the third shipment in the auto delivery. And these are the kits that came in the hat box. And I also, if you guys watch my channel, you know that I work very part-time at a shop that does sell Bare Essentials. And I got a new mascara and also a face fashion kit. And if you guys know Bare Minerals, you know that the face fashion kits come out like a few times a year, usually in the spring, usually in the fall, maybe one at Christmas. So... My manager didn't get the last face fashion kit, and which she has the option of not getting it, which was fine, but she did end up getting this most recent one, so I wanted to show you guys that as well. The Perfect Gift I'll start with, and this was offered on QVC as a Today's Special Value, and I can't remember if this was like right before Christmas. I can't remember when the first shipment was. But this is the last shipment. And if you guys have been getting these, I absolutely love the hat box that it comes in. And actually, I have a few shelves in my house that I've actually put them on. They're that pretty. This is the third one. And how appropriate for summertime. And there's the pattern on the side. And then it also has an orange ribbon here too. I absolutely love these. There's no way that you could throw these away. So, it's got the Bare Essentials logo right here. And then it also has, of course, Leslie and her XOX. So, this kit comes... this is a 7-piece Just What You Wanted collection, is how they labeled it. And Bare Minerals Makeup, if you guys haven't heard of it, Bare Minerals Makeup is a makeup line that was started, actually this year they'll be celebrating their 35th year, which is amazing. I have been wearing the makeup line for probably 7 years, I think. It was shortly after my son was born that I actually got interested in wearing that makeup, and I've loved it ever since. I always tend to go to other foundations, and there are a couple of them that I could say are comparable to Bare Minerals, but I always keep coming back to the Bare Minerals foundation. Right now I'm wearing the Fairly Light, the matte, and the foundation takes me forever. I just finished up my first foundation, and I think I had it for probably 2 or 3 years. I don't usually count on the foundation for the SPF, just because the SPF does expire after a certain time. So it is advisable, if you are keeping your Bare Minerals that long, that you use some other form of SPF, but that's just an FYI. The kit starts out, and of course all of these shades I believe are exclusive to QVC, except maybe the lip color. It does come with a Simply Amazing lip color, and those are brand new, so I don't think that they have any like different colors. I don't know, I'd have to look in and see what my boss has at the shop. I haven't really had a chance to look. But it does come, it is a 7-piece, whoops, a 7-piece kit. And the one thing that is always stays true in these kits are the mascara and the tinted mineral veil. So you always get the Flawless Definition Volumizing Mascara in the black. And I have a lot of these guys. I love the wand on this. I'll show you guys the Simply Amazing lip color. Pretty Amazing. I keep saying Simply Amazing. These lip colors are really nice. This is the third one that I have, and this one is in Courage, and they come in these cute little containers, and it's like a liquid lipstick, basically. There's no smell, no taste to them, and you guys might have to check out my previous videos to see the tip, but the tip is like... Let me see if you guys can see it. It's pretty wiggly. Like, flexible, I should say. Wiggly. It's flexible. So that's the tip of it. And like I said, this one is Encourage. And Courage. And guys, I use, like, I put it on my lip maybe two or three times down here, and then I just rub it in. Like, that is how little I use of the product. But that is the shade of the Courage. The next one is the liner. Oh my goodness, it's like glued to the box. And this liner is in Bronze. So there's the liner. And I'll do a little swatch here on my hand so you guys can see it. That is the Bronze. I don't think I have the shade. I have the Char Bronze that came with the Christmas kit. I actually think I have a couple of those, but I don't have any of the Bronze. Blush color, I've actually been wearing this week. I really like it, although today I have a Tarte one on. The blush is called Appreciate. And if you guys remember on the lids, they have that little etching on them, which is really nice because if you're like me, I don't keep all my stuff in the same kit, like in the original packaging. I'll put this in with the rest of my stuff. So I always know that the Bare Minerals ones with the lids like this are the ones that came with the Perfect Gift collection, which is great. I love it. And here is the color. You guys can see it. There's absolutely no shimmer in this blush whatsoever. It's pretty, kind of like a peachy mauve color, I guess. I really like it. It's a nice muted color. It's definitely not one of the brighter colors. So that is the blush, and that is in Appreciate. Of course, it always comes with a tinted hydrating mineral veil, and I haven't really been using the mineral veil a lot. I'm using a lot of the Smashbox Halo powder because I love it so much. And I'm actually still on my first Halo, and I probably have, I bet, five or six of them that have just come with kits. So there's that. So I don't really know if it has any hydrating properties. It's supposed to, but the Halo does too. It's got the encapsulated water beads in it, like the hydrating mineral veil does. And it's also got the goji berry in it, which this Bare Minerals mineral veil does not have. But the next one is Savor, and this is a green. I haven't opened it. Oh, yes, I have opened this one up. I thought I didn't open it up yet. This is Savor. It's a really pretty green. I think I wore this earlier this week. That's why I opened it up. And the last one is Enjoy, and this is a pretty yellow. This one I have not opened up yet. You guys can see it's kind of a golden yellow. This one I don't think really has much, well, it might have a little shimmer to it. The green definitely does. So that is the Bare Minerals kit. And like I said, I usually take the Bare Minerals hat box and I'll decorate. I love to do that. And they're so pretty and they're wonderful. The next two things I got were from the shop that I work at, and I guess I've been away from the Bare Minerals site for so long, I didn't realize that they came out with a new mascara, but it's actually pretty recent. Sorry, I'm like a huge coffee drinker. The mascara that I got is the Flawless Definition Curl and Lengthen Mascara. And this comes in espresso and black, and I got the black, of course. And this has a little different wand. It has instructions, which is kind of funny because there's an actual way to do this. There's three steps to applying this mascara, which I thought was funny. I'll show you guys the wand first. And it's a really weird looking wand. I'm not sure if you guys can see. But there's bristles, there's bristles. The bristles are like all different sizes around the wand. It's actually pretty interesting. And this camera doesn't focus very well, and I'm not sure if it's because I'm in the light or what's going on. But it says what you should do first is comb the lashes top from root to end, and then point the brush tip toward the tiny corner lashes, and moving outward, stroke them gently. Using the tip makes it effortless to reach those sneaky, hard-to-see lashes. So I guess that's what the smaller ones are for, is to get the really tiny lashes. Coat the petite lower lashes using the longer bristles near the brush tip to gently tap along the lower lash line. And then an extra tip is to hold the brush behind your lashes and sweep up and out for even more amplified curl and dramatic length. And it just says dual length bristles. The curl enhancing brush is like a personal trainer for your lashes. It uses a different tool for each technique. So it's actually kind of cool. The shorter bristles coat and deposit the curling formula onto each lash. I haven't had a chance to try this mascara yet. And I'm almost thinking that mascara should not be that difficult, where you have to have an instruction manual to know how to apply it. If you guys are like me, I'm busy, and in the mornings, it's bing, bang, boom, put on my mascara and go. If you guys remember a while ago, Bare Minerals came out with a mascara, and I forget the brushless, the wandless mascara. That was really interesting. And actually, I never really used that mascara until, unless I like went out or something, it was something special to wear it for. I actually don't think I have it anymore because it was just too hard to apply and it was too hard to mess with. And I think that Bare Minerals kind of got the hint too, and so they don't actually do it anymore either, or make that mascara anymore either. I should see if my boss has any of those ones left, because they were very interesting. It was very hard to sell because you really had to almost kind of be like a mascara novice, you know, to put on that mascara, because there was no brush on the wand. And so you're actually just taking like a wand, dipping it in the mascara goop, and putting it on your lashes. It took a long time to dry, which was another fallback to that too. I'll show you guys the face fashion kit that I got. And then I have some kind of exciting news at the end. I wanted to kind of share this with you. I was talking to my boss yesterday, and it seems as though Bare Minerals is, God, why did I say I was going to say at the end of the video? Because now I'm starting to talk about it. I'm really excited about it, actually. Bare Minerals is kind of, it's going to go this fall into, how can I say this without giving it away? They're going to go into more solid forms of mineral makeup. And it's actually quite a pretty, I would say, life-changing thing for Bare Minerals to do something like that. But they're using a proprietary blend, as they always call it, and it's going to be of sea minerals. And it's going to be very soothing to the skin. They're going to start out with eyeshadows. And it's actually pretty exciting. They're not doing like single eyeshadows. It'll be like in duo eyeshadows and then like quad eyeshadows. So that is definitely something to look forward to for the fall. I haven't really seen anybody like online or anybody talk about it, but I'm sure that it will be in the news soon enough that Bare Minerals is going to start coming out with the solid forms of the makeup. So pretty interesting. I'm thinking it's probably going to turn into, you know, solid forms of the blush, solid forms of the foundation. They're also going to try and incorporate it into the mineral veil as well. So very exciting stuff. And actually I don't know if it surprises me or not. You know, Bare Minerals has to kind of keep up with the competition. So who knows about that? But anyways, now that I gave that away, this is the face fashion kit, and it is a 5-piece kit, and it is in Pretty Wild. So these are actually a little bit bigger than the face fashion kits before. If you guys have gotten the face fashion kits, the packaging is a little bit bigger right now as compared to previous. So that's pretty cool. It comes with, 2 eyeshadows, a blush, a mascara, and of course a mini Pretty Amazing lip color in Vivacious. So these kits come out 2 or 3 times a year, and it's like pre-picked colors for the season, and they're supposed to, you know, virtually work for anyone, which I think that any makeup shade really with Bare Minerals can work for anyone. It's just about how you apply it. It opens up and it's almost like a book, and they describe this collection as being delicate yet romantic. So you turn the page and then it opens up to this cute, cute kit. And I was really excited about the blush. I mean, I got it basically for the mascara and for the blush because I love bright colors of blush. The first, Oh, and I haven't opened these either. The first eye color is Violetta, which is kind of like a faded lilac. And I'm not sure if you guys can see this or not, but I have not opened them up yet. And these are, of course, in the little mini sizes, but I've never run out of a mini size. I don't know about you. The second one is Greenhouse, which doesn't really look like it has very much shimmer to it, if any. So that's Greenhouse. The blush is called Florette. I love these kits because you can't get the colors anywhere else. And that can be a good thing or that can be a bad thing. So Florette is a really pretty pink blush. I was going to open up this kit today and use it, but I forgot. Imagine that with all the makeup I have. This is Florette, and this is a really pretty pink blush. And then here's the mini lip color. Is this not so cute? I love it. The mini of the Pretty Amazing. These used to come with Buxoms, but now they come with these. And I'll put this lip color swatched on here. I think this is just the cutest thing. And that color is right there, Vivacious. And they are going to be coming out with new shades in their mascara, if you guys haven't heard or don't know. This is the regular, the Flawless Definition Volumizing Mascara, and it's in blue black, which I'm really, really excited about. You know, everybody's coming out with colored mascaras. MAC's coming out with colored mascaras, and now Bare Minerals is. So that's pretty cool, but I don't know if you guys can see the blue black in it. But I'm really excited. I did not, I completely forgot about this kit this morning when I was putting on my makeup. So that is the blue black. Very exciting. Bare Minerals is also coming out, which I'm not sure if my boss is ordering or what happened. I forgot to ask her. They're coming out with those eye primers, you know, because the Bare Minerals eye primer is the only primer that I use. They're coming out with eye primers that are different shades. And they're like $18 a piece, and they're on the website, but I'm going to see if they have them like at Ulta or Sephora or something. Just because you can always get discounts at Ulta especially. So thank you very much for watching. This video is now going into 17 minutes. Have a good day.